the arrest.
Sabrina Fulton and Tracy Martin were on the Today Show this morning. They said an arrest is all they were ever asking for, and they're glad it finally came. Trayvon's mother also said she wants an apology from Zimmerman, and then added something we've never heard her say before, that she doesn't think Zimmerman meant to kill her son.
I believe it was an accident. I believe that it just got out of control, and he couldn't turn the clock back. I would ask him, did he know that that was a minor, that that was a teenager, and that he did not have a weapon? I would ask him that I understand that his family is hurting, but think about our family that lost our teenage son. I mean, it's just very difficult to live with day in and day out. I'm sure his parents can pick up the phone and call him, but we can't pick up the phone and call Trayvon anymore.
Trayvon's parents also said the fact that Zimmerman is behind bars and then obviously without access to a gun is a huge weight off of their shoulders. They asked supporters on both sides to remain calm as this case now plays out in the justice system.